Hi, the boy way. So you say your new album is a mixture of, you know, the sounds and stories that you've collected over the past 20 years. What stories kind of stand out and what are you trying to say in this new album of yours?
Hey, what up? Here's just the boy way. Yeah, the album is basically my musical journey for like the past 20 years, starting from New York and then, you know, traveling to Bangkok and coming up in the game and then till present day. Yeah.
How does it feel like to be a solo artist now compared to, you know, being a part of Titanium, which you were for like the past more than a decade?
So I've been a solo artist for like maybe like the past 5-6 years, as well as in the group. It's a little different in like the recording process, where, you know, in a group, you know, you gotta all come together and then like, you know, throw your ideas into a pot and see which one sticks, and you know, for concepts of albums or songs or decisions. So it's usually a group decision. Being a solo artist is just basically up to me, you know, I run the shop.
Okay, talk to me about the collaborations in this album.
There was a lot, yeah, from Vincent Berry to Young Licks to V Violet to Wonder Frame to Young Bong, Fix, Diamond, Radio 3000. Yeah, a lot of different producers. So last year I held a writing camp for the album. I held like 3 of them. And most of the artists and the producers and the musicians came to those writing camps, and we kind of like just locked ourselves in the studio for like a week at any given camp. Like it was like the camps ran from like a week to like 10 days. So each camp, you know, they would like rotate in and we would just work on music for the album.
Would you say there's a difference between the Thailand hip hop scene and Malaysia's one? And if so, what is the difference?
Is there a difference between the Thailand and the Malaysian hip hop scene? I mean, yeah, one language, but I think hip hop is universal. So, you know, even though we don't understand each other's languages, but you know, the beat and the rhythm, the flow, you know, it's pretty universal. So I don't really think there's that big of a difference besides the language, you know. But Thailand hip hop scene and Malaysian hip hop scene been like neck and neck throughout the years.
All right, what would you say is influencing your music nowadays or inspiring you the most?
It's my everyday life, travel, you know, people that I meet, conversations. The easiest thing to pull, you know, to write music is just from personal experience.
All right, your latest single is Baby You. What's the story behind this track?
Baby You is a song about, you know, kind of like a devil in a red dress. You know, she's hot. You know, this particular woman is, you know, looks great and in this perfect world, but at the end of the day, nothing's perfect, and she just ends up being trouble more than, you know, more than it's worth. So like kind of like a devil in a red dress.
All right, thank you so much for Skyping, FaceTiming with me. You stay safe there in Thailand. All right, talk to you soon.